More light. No, more white.
More white, yes.
Yes, that's the only difference.
Yes, yes.
Yes, thank you.
All right, so we have more white now and we proceed.
Haben wir kein Investor?
What?
Nothing.
Wait, I'm in a rain. She was falling.
We dry our brush and we test to see where we are. The ear is a good area to test.
We're okay.
Some of these, add some more egg and water and make it thinner. Mm-hmm. I'm drying my brush perfectly and I start working. Be careful, we don't cover the previous one, right? We work on the edge, on the center. Mm-hmm. See, it's lighter and colder. This is what I want.
Yes.
I After that I will go for the flesh tones. The first will be ochre and English red light, and the second would be pure English red and white. And finally the highlights, of course. Just pure white. Tired? Make the transition better here.
On that transition, you could see a good or a bad iconographer.
Well, it's no, it's not the only criteria, but it is something. It is something.
It's quite important, though.
It is important. Yes, definitely. But it's not the only criteria.
I know.
Just a bit on the eye, and we will proceed to the next. We're okay. Now let's go for the first flesh tone. Right. Egg, of course. White. Ochre. English red light. Let's check if it is lighter than the previous. If it's not, I have to add more white. We have to, when we have red in our paint, we have to wait dry, because when it dries it becomes a bit more dark. So this accidentally, this is good.
Accidentally. Oh, many years of experience.
Go slowly, very dry brush, flat nose.
Do you apply it on all the face or only on the highlights?
No, we always come to the center, we don't go out. When you have applied the first, then you can use these small strokes following the form to give the sense of volume, but at the same time you give the sense of rhythm, so you don't have just a flat thing. So let's, for example, you go there around, look at this, or here you do that. Are very small strokes, you can hardly see, but they are exist and they give a very nice rhythm. Here we are. Mm-hmm. Now we have to just build the, you know, to write better and define better the features in the face, which is something very beautiful, but very dangerous. Destroying the whole thing.
Yeah.
But okay, we have to be courageous and try that. Right. So, just leave that, take egg, water, light red, and ochre, just a bit, and have something very transparent, not very, but enough transparent. And we will start putting the eyebrows area. We need some more red.
This is the second flesh tone.
No, it's not flesh tone.
What is it?
We define better the forms.
Okay, define.
See?
Yes.
How it works? Be careful, transparent, very dry brush. the nose. The idea is that we have, this is the most remote area, and this is the closest.
Mm-hmm.
So we have darker warm,
yeah.
Lighter
cold.
Yeah. That's why we apply here these reds, make this area warmer. The lips,
yeah.
The upper lip, definitely. And the other one, just at the bottom. Right, now, take more red. English white red. And we go back again. Slowly, no rush.
You also then make a smaller area, or?
Yes, we don't. At the pupil.
Okay.
Just around very softly. And then we go on with just pure red, and just a bit of black, and we have the final thing, okay, the iris. Little bit in the nose here, between the lips. Here we are.
Wow.
Okay.
Amazing.
Amazing, yeah.
And now we proceed to actually the final flesh tone.
Right. How many times we have the final?
No, that's that will be the final and the highlights. Don't worry.
No, I don't worry.
Alright, just take.
As long as you have the pencil,
brush,
there's nothing to fear about.
Can I look again?
Yeah.
White.
Brush it.
And just pure, pure English red light.
Yeah.
This should be definitely lighter than the previous.
This can give you frosted detroit. Time for my daily apples can give it.
Be careful, this should be very fine.
Yeah. And then use tip.
Tror du, der ligger sådan en på YouTube? Altså?
Ja.
Som han har lavet? Ja.
Det er fantastisk.
For der er så mange lag. Man kan ikke... Altså selvom man skriver det, så kan man ikke fornemme det, vel? Og hvor der har været, selvom man har skrevet, så er det highlight her og der. So
beautiful. Yeah. Okay. Så kan
actually, we put this in the areas where we will just apply the highlights, just to support the highlights. It's very fine. We are very close to the end. Don't worry. Right?
Yeah.
Now let's go to the hair, the ribbon, the highlights, letters, frame, and that's it.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
We need that. It's 3 o'clock. Mm-hmm. We have time.
So we'll the halo is finished.
Yes, almost. Okay. Yes. Maybe I will just.
Okay.
Underline a bit here, yeah. But it's okay. It's almost done.
We keep the color from the start.
Yeah. Right. Alright, so let's go to the hair and finish the highlight of the hair. If you don't have this, just put some ochre and white.
Yeah.
So people often ask, what are the explanation, what does these some people say it shows you that the Holy Spirit is present.
All these are contemporary interpretations. I personally, I believe that there is no serious explanation. As I told you, the iconography of angels are coming from ancient Greek statues of Nike. So that was part of this. It's a matter of beauty. So that's why they kept that. I don't think that there is a special meaning behind this. Today, people, all of us, we have the tendency to interpret everything, to find meaning in everything, but there is no meaning in everything, and it's good to have things with no meaning. Yeah. It's useful. Right, let's do the highlights.
Pure ochre.
Just to define a bit better this. Okay.
Thank you.
have an abbreviation. It's Angel of Lord.
Oh, Lord.
Kirill.
Kirill.
It's the first and the last letter. Can you give me another table? There is a pen, a brush. It's a red brush, it's short. Can you give me that?
Yes.
Black and red and black and ochre, yes.
It's a masterpiece.
Huh?